What's good, DZ Squad? It's your girl, KDZ Baby, and I'm back again with another video for y'all. And in this video, I'm gonna be reacting to Nicki Minaj Super Bass. Yes, sir. So this is a throwback for Nicki. I've been reacting to throwback Demi Lovato songs and music videos. I reacted to top songs for Beyonce and Rihanna. You know, I got one for Adele coming. I'm enjoying these music reactions. You get what I'm saying? I hope you guys are too, because this is right up my alley. I love music. I've done music. You guys can check out my songs. But I'm gonna go ahead and like the video. Make sure y'all give this video a like if you want more Nicki Minaj content. Y'all, let's get into it. This is very old. I know the song, of course. I haven't seen the music video in a while, but that's why it's a throwback. Okay, we're about to get into it. Let's go. Bro, every time that part comes, it reminds me of Larray. My dude Larry plays that part all the time, and I don't know why, I just love that part right there. It's something about that instrumental right there. I just love it. It's just something. It's like the... Oh, I love this part. This one for the boys. No. Let's talk about Nicki right now. And it's a Barbie car right there. Okay, hold on. Like, this is bad when Nicki really played with colors and stuff. Like, I feel like she kind of does it still, but she's not as much. Like, I don't know how to explain it. She's not as gaga as she was before, I don't feel like. Especially, like, nowadays. Like, for real. But this was a whole phase. I mean, I don't know if you call it a phase. A phase is a very difficult word, because some people use it in a bad way, like it's a phase. It's gonna go away soon. But I feel like that phase really was really like a big influence, like a really big influence on who she is now. People loved her songs back in this time. Super Bass, Starships, all that. It was just all really fun. Like, Nicki, just Barbie. You get it? The faces. Yeah. I was looking for. And yes, you get slapped if you look out. Excuse me, you're a hell of a guy. I don't know why that is kind of creepy, though, that those girls look like her right now. I don't know how much I like that, but... Look, all the different color wigs. I think I like a better with it. Look. Excuse me. He said he just gotta give me that look. When he give me that look, then the panties going off. Or the panties coming off. Whichever one she said. That's crazy to me, because it's like, I never really listened to the lyrics till now. All I hear is boom, 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 boom. But like, now I'm listening to the actual lyrics. Okay. Yes, I did. Nicki Minaj. I love the colors. Like, okay, I love.
Oh, Nicki, you better come with the vocals.
I just hit myself. But you better come with the motherfucking vocals. Does anybody else love it when Nicki sings? Or is it just me? Because Nicki can sing. Point blank, period. Like, she can sing. No, you can't tell me anything different, bro. I love it when she sings, bro. I don't know what it is. Like, I just love her singing voice. Okay, can we just run it back?
Please.
That neon is fly. It's kind of crazy. The eyes. Wow. But she been this shit forever. I fucking love her, Nikki. Y'all, this was just so fun. I had fun. Okay, I had so much fun watching this video. Wow, it's been a while. It's been a while. I'm not gonna lie. Y'all, let me know what other Nicki Minaj throwback music videos you want me to react to, and I got y'all ASAP. Let's get it. But make sure y'all subscribe. Hit that bell so you know when I post videos like this. And if you do subscribe, if you do hit the bell, you'll see me in the next video. Stay lit, y'all. Yeah.